try back. And he's going to fight his way forward here for a modest gain. 5 yards on the pickup, and that's going to lead to a third down. Charles, why didn't they just take the knee there?
You're asking the question that I'm asking as well, because we've seen a lot of footballs where coaches decide maybe to get a little greedy. I don't know if they're running for stats or for what reason. You see what happened in college, what happened in the NFL. The miracle of the Meadowlands. All they had to do was take a knee and the game was over. The Giants ran it one more time, ball popped free. Philadelphia picks it up and wins the game.
What year was that?
1978. I think it was in November.
And Charles, I think when the schedule comes out, all teams, no matter where they're predicted to finish, talk about protecting your home turf. They were able to do that here in this one.
Similar to a tennis match, right? Not letting them break your serve. That way you hold on to it. They got it done, and they feel very good about that victory.
So that'll do it for us. For my partner, Charles Davis, and all the hard-working men and women on our crew, I'm Brandon Gaunt. You've been watching the NFL right here on EA Sports. It's a win for the Jets as we say so long from MetLife Stadium.